This cathedral again. Now it's being remodeled. The old plaza, St. Stephen's Cathedral Plaza. And now, there is a person that we know behind. Here we are in Wien.
Yes, it's so different. It's like very busy and it's a lively town. And we have the Mana, which is a famous church. And we have some horses on this street. And bicycles, of course. And look at these beautiful old buildings that are still there amongst the new construction.
And now we're going into the cathedral.
Yes.
Susan is going ahead.
Here we are, St. Stephen's Cathedral. Seems to be under renovation too. Many people. It's still the summer season. And here we are.
All the glass, all the windows were like this in the back, mm-hmm. And then they were all bombed, and so they have to put those planned windows on now because they couldn't do that what they did.
They couldn't reconstruct it the same way. And here's Walter. Hi, Walter. This is the original stained glass. Here are the buildings of Wien. I like to see the old-time buildings, which are mixed with the new-time buildings. This is really quite something being here. It is very different. Okay. And Walter wants to show me some. Very international. We have Asian and Black and Middle Eastern. All kinds of different people. And what is this, Walter?
There's so many nails in it before everyone went bubonic plague.
Wow.
And so there's more iron than wood. That's they call it wood in the iron. Because uh-huh. There's more iron than wood.
Oh wow.
So many people there.
Mm-hmm. Yes, we have to remember it wasn't always like this. Walking along in Wien. And the weather, where are we now? Can you speak? Can you tell me what it is that we are?
Here we have the whole Viennese scenery. Fiacre and 7 yards. There's Susan standing over there. With her underneath that. fountain, and there's the Hofburg, the winter residence of this Habsburgs, the degenerate aristocrats. A place of great memory for me. I was sitting here with this wonderful woman at night and couldn't touch her. I was too scared. Right under Elizabeth, who found out that she could have so many babies if something, if her clitoris could be touched. In the Volksgarten.
With rock and roll in the background. Rock and roll. Her backdrop. Look at the roses.
Here you can see the mayor's office, or the town hall, I should say. Here's the Imperial Theatre.
Rose Garden.
The Parliament can be seen behind there. The town hall and the Imperial Theatre. And of course, the Chile.